hell of an office one.
All right, let's move. Want me to make you the best Supremos and Resolver weapons? You need depleted uranium. Look, if you'll be back, they always come back.
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, Nubel. Castillo controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is a stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like McKay Industries suck our resources dry. And Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of Yara. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side. Then we have Valle de Oro. Not just the engine of Castillo's Viviro operation, but also his propaganda machine, run by his Minister of Culture, Maria Marquesa. But I have some old friends who can run our counter-propaganda campaign, Maximas Matanzas. They were the voice of the protests and can mobilize Yara's dissidents to fight for Libertad. They've gone dark. Last seen at a fort in Balaceras. We need to find them before Castillo's forces do. In Madrugada, we have Castillo's nephew, Jose, a slave driver who forces outcasts to grow that poison Viviro tobacco. But the Montero family is waging war against Jose. They hate visitors, but I have intel on a mechanic who has a workshop in Costa del Mar. His name is Philip Arzaga, and he's their gatekeeper. If I were you, Danny, I'd start in Madrugada. We take back that tobacco with the Montero's help, and we gut Castillo's Viviro at the source. You just need to find this mechanic, Philly. I'll be here actioning targeted Libertad strikes against Castillo throughout Yara.
Hang on. I'm going to get all these groups to sign up to Libertad by myself? How?
Simple. You help. Any way you can.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without bu-
Sorry, pal. You're gonna have to swim.
Manny, listen to Juan. You kill soldiers, Castillo's going to send his special forces after you. Know what makes them so special?
They're specially trained and heavily armed.
Fuck you, smartass. But yes, you've been warned.
Clara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except family.
Great.
Don't worry, Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for. Suerte, Danny.
We are on our way. We are rebuilding with Viviro.
Have you seen the commercial? Come on.
Come on.
Clara, know if any reason the military would take over a weather station?
Got to find another place
You're
to take off.
Right? I've been wondering about that place myself. They must be logging whatever they're up to.
Sure, I'll take a look around.
Oh, Hola. I want to talk to you.
Sorry, amigo. I can't take you with me.
Thank you. pilot, what's your operating number?
Perfect.
This is golf. Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No. No Philly here. Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Can you just come here? And you hold that down for me. That's a dead man switch. One move. So, why are you here?
And we're Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad. Those are big names to throw around. But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's gonna help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, eh?
I'm no hero.
That's only so hard, you hard! Feeling magic, baby. Want us to help you, Berta? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great! Take me to him!
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero?
See the. Chorizo, come on, let's go back. La Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian. This Espada isn't fucking around.
Señor Presidente.
Shit. Another one.
Why would they hang you?
You're a fucking traitor to your country.
No. You know who's a traitor to our country?
Stop! Please! Just...
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero?
Vamos. We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
We got soldiers down!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
What? Danny.
Dios mío! The fuck, Danny!
Sorry, guapo. No drugs allowed.
Oh,
go now.
Good, no? Okay, I think we lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon Epegueño.
Little Napoleon. Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose, what? Jose works our people. Right. So, Jose works our people not. Okay. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come mierda even took my papa. He's in those fields. Hang on. Stay close. Right. So, Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Wait.
Yeah!
Okay. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come mierda even took my papa. He was in the fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. Right. So.
Vamos!
Okay. I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara said. Maybe he'll like you.
Yeah!
So,
let's go.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the other Splata sent. Maybe he'll like... Okay. I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the other Splata sent. Come on, hang on. Stay close to me. Right, so... I don't know. There's something different about you.
Yeah!
You're not like the other Splata sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
Vamos, vamos!
I mean, it's right, amigo. Away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
Some wheels.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
What's going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero. Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Danny from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's their blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey. Leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, bud. Come on.